For him, as there's Crosby with a goal as he worked it from behind the net and tucked it in. Neuvirth looking the other way. Sidney Crosby does what he does so well, create magic down low, and he makes it 4-0 Pittsburgh.
Crosby is so fast at coming around the net. Probably the best in the
game. Here's Tory Krug walking in. David Krejci, slap pass, Koskinen, what a save! A fantastic save by Anderson, and he's made a few of those tonight.
Here's that.
Marner's got a break. He's behind Matheson. Mitch Marner scores! Beauty!
There is your 1v1 winner. Man, oh man.
Back is in front instead. Back to the line. Parayko. Off the wall. Schwartz. Laterra fans. Here's Parayko. The bomb. And that was up high off the glass.
Holy jump.
Miller hasn't seen his shot. Now he has.
Backus. But good puck movement. And again, see the confidence of Jay Bouwmeester. Got the puck going, gets in the offensive zone, then he has a shot.
National Hockey League.
Just announced just before the period ended, that as you mentioned, 10 games for Alex Burrows. And I just had a chance to watch the video, and Darren, some of the key NHL points in the video was that it was a retaliation for a legal check by Hall on Burrows. There it is, that Hall hit him, they felt Hall hit him cleanly, and they noticed several times afterwards between this and the hit, Burrows had tried to get at Hall on the ice. We have seen situations in the past where retaliation is a factor in the suspension. Now, according to the video, Burrows argued that one of the reasons he kneed Hall a couple times was he was trying to free his arm. The video took the point to say it did not agree with what Burrows said. It called it a dangerous and unjustifiable attack and gave him the 10-game suspension.
This is the video that the
NHL
Department of Player
is in deep, and the wrestling match behind the net goes on. And finally
they're both going to
stop the play. But Brad Meyer gave them lots and lots of time to break it up on their own.
And you could almost see that Crosby was talking to Meyer, saying, Subban's got my stick underneath him, so he can't get out. Now, the easiest way is to get out by dropping your stick, but he doesn't. Subban loses his for a second and then grabs Crosby. And so the discussion, look, having a discussion with the ref there, you got about five shots there by Crosby that could easily be called. And then when Subban finally came up, I guess Meyer, we've seen a lot let go in this city and by these two officials especially. And there's one that finally goes up when he can even it to 4-on-4.
Those two will need a rest after that wrestling match late in the shift.
Dressing room.
Just 2 minutes each to Crosby and Subban.
Yeah, I think Meyer was okay up there. Here's Berlin trying to walk out of the corner, but he's turned it over. And back the other way comes McDavid. McDavid comes in, scores!
Kessler had a shot turned back out by Crawford. Settled down by Silverberg. Silverberg able to get the line. Fedwin, score! Kessler! And it's 3-2!
Play, Jakob Silverberg's going to get this puck in deep. The speedy legs of Andrew Cogliano wired on goal. Silverberg with some poise and composure against his countryman, Hjalmarsson. And then Ryan Kessler creates a little separation from Duncan Keith. He'll pull out just a little bit, provide a target, and one-timer through Corey Crawford.
In 4 seconds, separating the goal by Seabrook from that of Kessler. Raquel brought it right back. Toe drag did not work as it's taken away by Kiemann and then given over. Scott!